Abacoa restaurant is providing essential food for essential employees. CBS 12 News reporter Madeline Montgomery shows us how the Doghouse Grille is making sure medical staff and first responders have fuel to get them through their days.
The smell of the Doghouse Grill's grill is flooding the Abacoa shopping center that it's in.
Grilled hamburger, hot dogs, bratwurst.
All for people working in a time when many get to stay home.
My sister calls me, says, oh my gosh, we're working 18 hours a day. Great. One phone call from there turns into now feeding 1,400 meals last week to nursing people and police officers and firemen and the needy.
It's an unconventional setup. Food outside for folks to grab and go so germs aren't spread during the pandemic.
Keep yourself healthy, keep your family healthy, and then help somebody else.
And there's no register here. People can just throw money into the tip bucket.
Sure, we have everything. Yes, that's the bucket. And there we go, right there. We have a young man that just put money in a donation bucket.
To help pay for food for people working hard and putting their lives at risk.
Restaurants can't make it without the community, so we're giving back to the community.
A community glad for the help.
The biggest thing they're saying is thank you. We appreciate you. Thank you so much for thinking about us.
From Abacoa, Madeline Montgomery, CBS 12 News.